City League NLL crossover this week at Southview. Scott coming off win number one. Cougars trying to end a three-game slide. Southview up big in the third quarter. Jackson Hesse buys time, decides to take off a 20-yard pickup to move the chains. And then a couple of plays later, Hesse has a man open right away. It's Trey Jones. He said, yeah, I'm open like Randy Moss. He makes the grab for the score. Southview ends the skid with a 47-14 victory. Good to see Southview getting back on the winning streak.